Ene nisu.
Jeren hu! Tu je net! Lumes ni?
בדדוק, אני חיית. חי בסשן גרח.
שתיוחה!
You will pay, Corp!
Did you have any trouble bringing your crops to market?
Hemset her awiyes. Gehes.
I should find the Zervos and see what he knows about Sefetu. See you. I should find the Zervos and see what he knows about Sefetu. See if he's connected to the Scarab. I will ask among the merchants, see which are friendly to him.
Good.
I am just looking. You know about a man named Zervos?
The harbor master. Ah, why are you asking about him?
I have heard he is missing. In hiding? Perhaps dead.
What would you do if Sefetu put a price on your head?
Ah, I see. I am not one of Sefetu's men.
I don't know anything about it. I don't stick my neck out. I have nothing to tell you.
Finest metalwork in size.
Jetty
and
Ha!
What are you looking for today?
The harbor master, Zervos.
Do not ask about him.
The tax collectors
guards killed him.
It's not worth it.
But what can we do?
I will not put words between your teeth. But I am going to pack my things and travel to Litopolis. Master Tahaka is building a wonderful place for
finest
all.
In the area.
It is tempting.
Same ones the brewery uses for its famous beer.
You are lucky to have no wife or children.
You know about a man named Zervos?
Zervos? The harbor master is dead.
Hey! You want some fish or what?
I am looking for Zervos, the harbor master.
Oh! I heard Sefetu gutted him.
Good day for business?
Not half bad. What are you looking for today?
For Zervos, the harbor master. Do you know where to find him?
You are looking for who? Why? I don't know him. I heard he was dead. Why are you bothering about him? He was a good man.
A good man? So you do know him?
I don't. I just heard others say it. Leave me be.
You look like a strapping sword. Looking to improve your armor?
Long night?
Very. Sorry. What are you interested in?
At the moment, I'm looking for Zervos.
The harbor master? Of course. Zervos is... away.
Away?
Yes, he's gone to Litopolis. Attracted by the promise of a new life.
Then he is not dead.
Dead? Why would you think he was dead?
Ianu!
Hemset her awiyes. Gehes!
Here.
Inik aha.
Any further word on Zervos?
Sorry. Who is that again?
Another late night.
They are all long these days.
I see.
Sorry. I can't help you.
Amosis?
Yes? Fresh cockles and mussels today.
My name is Baek. I come from Hakuf. He needs your help as a friend of Jeska.
I'm listening.
Since Jeska was killed, Hakuf needs a trusted agent to shepherd people out from under Sefetu's watch.
Dead? You and Hakuf are out of touch. Jeska's too tough to be held by Sefetu. She escaped the firebrand.
What? Where is she?
Back on the river. She took a felucca loaded with supplies to the people she sheltered. She's taken a dangerous route to the southwest past the hippopotamuses to avoid Sefetu's eyes. If you follow the coast, you'll find her.
What are you called?
Baek.
Good to meet you, Baek. I am Jeska.
How did you end up here?
I got lost. Sailed the wrong way.
I would not call avoiding Sefetu's patrols the wrong way.
What do you know of Sefetu?
Hakuf believed you are dead, but you escaped. He needs you back.
Help me get these supplies to my village. There are many depending on me. And we will talk.
Thank you.
How do you know Harkuf?
I was sent to him by a man to whom I am pledged. I believe we are working towards the same end.
Well, Harkuf is a great man. Though Sais is a region of self-proclaimed great men. But Harkuf has a good heart. He cares for his people and his city.
Yes. He protects them from cowards like the Scarab and Sefetu.
I have smuggled many families like poor Wenis and her son out of Sais to keep them safe. Those who have tried to refuse Sefetu, he has burned to death.
You are courageous to protect families that are not your blood.
If you say. I hide them in my village until we can arrange a caravan to get them beyond the desert. Hence the food and medicine I bring.
How did you survive?
Sefetu soldiers brought me to Fort Nikiu where they burned and tortured me. But I spat in their faces. When they thought me broken, I... By the gods, Sefetu has come! Everything.
Stay here.
Too close.
It is done.
So many lives turned to ash. Is anyone left?
We need to be quick. More will come.
Did you hear that?
Yes.
Pentu! Oh, by the gods, you are still alive! I will not leave you here. My cousins have a farm nearby. It may be untouched. Please, help me bring Pentu.
Of course. I will take him.
Thank you for Pentu's life.
I did nothing that you would not have done. He owes his life to you. This is not the end of it, however.
No. Those dogs still hunt for the prick master. I will go to Hakuf. We must find a way to peel Sefetu out of his shell and deal with
him. I cannot bring your people back from Duat, but I will help you avenge your village.
My idiot brother has barricaded himself inside.
Who is it that you're speaking to? It's one of them, isn't it?
No, you fool! He fears Sefetu's men, but hiding his head in a bush solves nothing.
I am not an ostrich! Do I hear horses? Is it them? You better run!
Please, if it does not work, Sefetu's tax collectors will do something terrible.
I'm not sure I can convince him, but I will keep an eye out for these tax collectors. Perhaps I can persuade them to leave you alone.